Morning, everyone. At last, testing negative for COVID. Time for a little bit of fresh air and a wander. Tell you something, that COVID-19 is not something I want to catch again. Wow, that was bad. I hope you all enjoy this little walk. It seems to have been a long time coming. First time I've been down here since the storms. It certainly seems to have caused it, created its havoc. Wow. higher. Here's the River Calder. And my goodness, what a mess. Rubbish everywhere along the banking. I wish you could really say what I'm thinking, but there we go. What on earth did we do before mobile phones? Just look at that tree, man. goodness me. Look at these trees. Even a wheelie bin hung on that one. Wow. Tell you something, for those of you who have had COVID, you'll understand just how debilitating and how draining it really is. I've had 8-9 days and it has been horrendous. And for those of you out there who haven't had it, I hope you never do. And I think it just goes to prove that it's nowhere near finished with us yet. Anyhow, life goes on. I noticed on the channel that we've climbed to 153 subscribers. And from the bottom of my heart, I thank each and every one of you. Truly appreciate it. Planning something really special for the 200th subscriber. But more about that in future videos. Once again, though, I do really thank every one of you. And if you enjoyed this little walk, please click the like button. Feel free to leave a comment in the box below. Hit that bell icon for any future uploads and again please feel free if you haven't already to subscribe to the channel. I've said it before, it's a very eclectic channel covering many different subjects: poetry, art, sculpture, outdoor activities, the coast, taste tests, chili challenges, you name it, we're getting it done. And we may even be getting some more done. Always looking for new options. So if anyone has any suggestions, please feel free to let me know. And on that note, I'll say thank you all again for watching, as I'm now nearing my destination. And thank you. It's so good to be out and about again. Take it easy, everyone. Stay safe. Namaste.